The first method that we would use in year two for subtraction is our number line method and counting on. So we would always start with our smallest number, which will go at the end of our number line, and then we count on until we get to 35. So we count on from 28, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. When you get to your number, we count the jump. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Our answer would be 7.